Drafani, get it lean.
Deliver a message. He says he's going to kill you. You'd think the lazy maggot could do this himself.
Come on.
This war chief rewards his orcs with grog. We shall give them something stronger.
The grog. I'm gonna find you and drown you in a barrel of your own poison.
This statement of stewardship reads like a mundane description of lawmaking, but it is one of our most treasured documents. Gondor is a realm of law, not of kingly pronouncements. Since the disappearance of Eärnir, our last king, Gondor has thrived under the guidance of ruling stewards, each a lord of Minas Tirith. The steward's office is hereditary, and its decrees are law, unless a king someday returns to Gondor's vacant throne. And even then, I'm not sure what use we'd have for a monarch, save to keep the cushion on the throne warm.
Get behind there, let's go!
These were the words that freed Gondor from its king.
And yet the steward rules from a throne room, does he not? It's scarcely different.
Hey, I'm No! I've been searching high and low for the traitor you've got hiding in our ranks. The search is tedious and annoying, but I will find him.
Chosen.
You need help? All right.
Die at my hand.
Kill the machine!
Taking off.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways. when they don't need to be poisoned.
What was that?
If this is your idea of an invitation, I accept.
It's time to stop it. Just stop it. You have to stop it.
What are we waiting for? Let's get to it!
Oh.
Come on, don't be so hectic!
No mercy!
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
hell for that alarm! Stop killing my boys!
I'll make it stick.
Let the brawl begin!
You went to a lot of trouble to draw me out. All that hard work just for you to die.
It's time for a brawl, boy!
Yeah. Oh, this will be good!
Now you're in real trouble.
Run him through! Yeah. Don't just stand there!
You're cutting it close, boss. What a clone!
Mistake.
It is a testament to the Warchief's brutality that only killing his killers will summon him.
Words are stupid. Let's fight.
Shut it. Let's kill him.
Take your will!
Your pathetic weapons are nothing to the Dark Lord!
Can.
feast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
Your sword. Good! This time I'll break your body. The sight will please the Dark Lord.
I need help!
I will stop it! It's time to stop it. Just stop it! You'll have to stop it!
Yeah.
What clues have you left for me, Orc?
Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from Orc to Captain to Overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.
I'm ready to...
Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from Orc to Captain to Overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.